嗨，今日去咗街市，咁就见到街市有个档口卖杂货嘅，就卖呢个冷角。咁呢冷角呢就见佢好新鲜，咁呢就买咗返嚟。咁呢冷角系个乌冷经过一啲盐腌制过嘅。今日就用呢个冷角酱蒸五花冷肉。咁呢个材料就有啲冷角啦。咁一阵间呢就切碎佢。咁就买咗一嚿五花冷猪肉。同埋一啲姜丝蒜蓉。咁仲有啲葱花。切好五花冷肉咧，就俾啲嘢去热一热佢先，俾啲豉油，俾落啲蒜蓉同埋姜丝，俾落嗰啲酱，俾啲蚝油，俾啲豉油啦，咁就唔俾盐啦，因为嗰个冷角酱咧本身咸嘅，就俾啲粉，俾啲生粉。咁就熱佢一陣間，熱佢一陣間攞去蒸得㗎喇。好，咁呢度呢熱好咗之後呢就熱十幾分鐘，陣間呢就攞去蒸。好，呢度烧滚水之后呢就摆落去蒸啦。咁呢度呢就蒸12分钟。好啦，蒸咗12分钟应该就熟㗎啦。好，蒸咗12分钟，咁就蒸熟咗，咪捞捞佢先。咁就加返啲葱花落去。
鍾意呢碟片嘅朋友，畀個 like 我，支持我，訂閱我啦。